The number of billionaires in China is growing still, as are their big plans. Huang Niubo, who is the chairman of Beijing Zhongkun Investment, has invested in China property, environmental sustainability as well, and a plan to build a resort in Iceland. Now, he rarely gives interviews, but he has spoken to our Margaret Conley.
I think in the next 30 years or 10 years, the biggest tourist group to come to Iceland for vacation will be Chinese tourists because they have spending power.
Iceland. What's the status of your deal in Iceland to build a golf resort?
I want to build a resort where there will be a hotel, mini villas and farms. I want to build a golf course, and for the 300 square kilometer plot of land, I want to build a huge mountain park.
In November, your plans were rejected to do this because of foreign ownership rules. Is that all resolved now?
At the time, I was quite upset because it is an enterprise and it was them who invited me to go to invest. We should be able to sign a formal investment agreement no later than October. This is a rental contract. I'm not buying the land, but renting it.
What's your take on China's property market? Do you think we've hit the bottom?
I think property prices may have reached bottom due to macro control. I don't think China can use governmental methods to limit people's purchases to solve a market economy issue. I don't think property prices will stay low. They will go up again in the future.
China is a little bit behind other countries when it comes to treatment of animals and environmental sustainability because it's a luxury for most developing countries.
China has the largest impact on the environment, and the public has little awareness of environmental protection. The government says within 3 years, China will stop people from eating shark fin. I hope the regulation is within 1 year, and people will stop eating all wild animals.
What do you think the biggest change is going to be when Xi Jinping takes over?
The new government will no longer bear that state-owned enterprises have monopolized so many resources. If they can do that, Chinese society will reach another height of development. I have great hope for the government leaders headed by Xi Jinping.